How to Draw Cartoon Edition by DoodleCat1. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a porcupine. First you draw a nose that looks like this, an eye, and another eye. After that, you can draw little hairs that poke up like this, and then some more quills going the opposite direction, but yet poking out. And then you can draw some feet in the front and the back, and then continue making the quills along the body. And that's how you draw a porcupine. Thanks for watching.